Hey YouTube, it's your boy Chase Life, and we're back with another reaction video. This one's gonna be to the GTA skit Valentine's Day Booty by It's Real 85. Make sure y'all go subscribe to him. He got a lot of videos and he's funny. So make sure y'all go check that out. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get to the video.
Come on, girl, come on. We leaving.
The movie just started. Why are we leaving so early?
Man, this movie theater ghetto as hell. See, you got a roach crawling on you. Girl, get that shit.
There it goes.
Come on, supposed to have reclining seats too, not fucking futons and beanbags. It's Valentine's Day, girl. We ain't got to settle for that. Fool got the nerves to hand me a popcorn bag talking about the microwave around the corner. What the fuck kind of shit is that?
Boy, stop complaining.
Whatever. Hey, man,
if you guys haven't already, you need to subscribe to this. It's Real 85.
There you go again, talking that stuff. You've been saying it for a whole
year. I do straight funding.
I got to find out for myself, so what's up with it? Stop playing and let's go back to your place, girl.
You sure you want some of this? I got that A1. I got that comeback now.
Shit, you need to be the one worried about this monster dick. What you talking about?
Race you to the car.
Oh, shoot. You about to get the ball.
Yeah. Boy, better run that car.
My milkshake bring all the boys to the yard.
Yeah, okay.
The last person I gave this kitty cat to passed out.
What? It was that good?
Shit, well, some niggas ain't built to survive. That ain't me. I'm with the shit.
I give you 3 minutes tops.
Oh, you talking so much stuff, man. You better have that kill, for real.
Oh, trust and believe, I got that kill.
Oh, yeah, about that monster bit. Kind of exaggerating.
Come on.
Damn, this is crazy. This shit finally going down, huh?
You're not getting scared, are you?
Hell no, I just feel like I've been waiting on this forever, girl. Oh, shit.
What's wrong?
I forgot to bring protection. I mean, unless you don't care, though, because, you know, my pullout game 100.
You ain't doing nothing without protection.
That's what they always say.
All right, let me get the keys so I'll go to the convenience store.
Okay. Don't you take too long, all right?
Okay, you jiggling, baby. Hey, had a kitty cat on standby for me. About motherfucking time. Oh, shit.
Get the fuck off the street.
About to get some pussy, man.
I'm about to go jack off. Now, get out the way.
They say I'm about to go jack off.
Damn, that's how you feel?
Nightmare on Elm Street. 13th. Bloody Freddy.
Hell yeah, they been playing that shit all day.
Freddy tripping. 13th Street Crip Jason don't play that.
Yeah, just wait on it. What the fuck's wrong with her hair? You fake ass Nicki Minaj.
Oops. Nicki Minaj.
How can I help you today? Please shut the hell up. Listen, man, I'm looking for some condoms, man. You got some condoms around here? Where they at? You got that fucking creepy face, man. Did you hear what I said?
Valentine's booty, huh?
Come on, man. I'm in a rush.
That'd be $9.
Damn, what are those, magnums? Man, that's a little too big for me, bro. Hey, you ain't got nothing a little smaller than that?
I thought he was talking all that mess at the beginning.
Damn, nigga, can you whisper shit? Talking all damn, now hurry up. Where's somebody else coming here talking about?
How can I help you, sir? Do you need some liquor or something?
There's Nicki Minaj.
Nah, the other dude already taking care of me. I'm good.
You went on a smoke break. What you need?
What? Damn, he said he's going to in the back to get me some special condoms. You know, they special. Are you talking about the extra small mini dwarf condoms? Yeah, I'm sorry. We're out of that, sir.
Shit, well, I'm glad them dwarf dick condoms ain't for me. I tell my boy in the car y'all don't have them, so,
you ain't got nothing else up here?
All we have is magnums. I mean, we got some rubber bands if you want to tie it off.
The fuck kind of shit is that? I'm not about to tie my dick off to make it fit.
Sir, you're the one with the infant dick, okay? I'm just trying to help you out, all right? You know, the fuck? You know what? I'm out of here.
Oh, my God, dude.
Hold on. Let me open the telescope app so I can see it.
Oh, you got jokes. Okay. That's why you ain't got no Valentine, young bitch.
Hey, hold on. I found an old beef jerky wrapper if you want to use that.
Oh, you funny.
You got a centipede, nigga.
I'll just get some condoms from my house to change my clothes into something sexy so I'll go back and get my freak on. Yeah, fuck that hoe.
Where your boy at?
Daddy's back.
Oh, shit, damn.
And this dude goes in pajamas with no shoes on.
I'm about to dive in.
Who is it?
It's the delivery man. I'm here to drop something off in your drawers.
Let yourself in. You got the key.
Woohoo, yeah. What's up, girl? I got something for you. Oh, what's that smell? Oh, she cooking crab legs.
Oh, she cooking for
you?
I
like crab legs. Where it at? Oh, it must be in the bedroom waiting on me.
Yeah. Oh, that don't sound too good.
Fireplace going, got the candles lit. Hey, girl, where you at?
I'm upstairs. Come on.
Okay, I'm bringing up the package then. Be ready, girl. Yeah.
deserve this. Been with her a whole year and ain't got
nothing. No. Nope.
Put it down.
A whole year, dude. Why you smoking?
Ready for these cookies, boy?
Shit, hell yeah, I'm ready for them crab legs too. Where they at?
Huh?
Where'd you put the crab legs at, girl? It just smell good.
What?
Shit, I didn't even know that you can cook.
Boy, what are you talking about? I didn't make any crab legs.
What? Hold the fuck on. Is
that got him. Ha! Got him.
Then what? That means what?
Nothing.
Oh, you better dip, dude.
Well, get over here and tap this.
Nope.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Hold on. I'm going to be right back, okay?
Where you going?
To get some fresh air. I mean, I left the protection in the car. I've been trying to get. I'll be right back. Oh, damn, I couldn't breathe in there. That shit stank. 20 minutes later.
What is he doing?
Oh, don't
really no, he didn't. The hazard outfit.
You know, I'm Biohazard Man. Oh, come fuck Biohazard Man. Let me enter the danger zone.
If you want this A1, you better take that off.
Oh, shit, I can still smell it.
Hold on, what are you trying to say? You trying to say my stuff still?
No, obviously, it's what they're saying.
Where are you getting this information?
Well, take the damn suit and mask off then.
I can't do that. I'm sorry.
Whatever. I know what it is. Your dick game must be weak. You scared.
Oh, you want to know the truth? Your pussy smell like salmonella. Okay, there
you
go.
Fuck
you, bitch. The fucking year. You must wait a year for this shit.
Whatever.
You hyping the shit up.
You ain't getting none now.
Ooh, I don't get the spoiled pussy anymore. I don't care. I don't want it.
Well, see you later. Get out of here then.
Nah, you're going to reimburse me my year. You need to come
back. See you later. That's when them W-2s come around, dude.
I'll see your ass in court. That's false advertisement. Man.
False advertisement.
Girl, that's an F. For fuck you. Smell like fucking red lobster in here.
Oh my god.
Think why the last nigga passed out. That shit is ridiculous. Talk about my dick game weak, bitch. What are you talking about? Smell like all sauerkraut up there. All
right, guys, that's gonna be it for the video. Make sure you like and subscribe to your boy. It's Trace Life, and make sure you subscribe to It's Real 85. Trace Life out.